imitations of Hillary Clinton and Kellyanne Conway. What actress won an Emmy in 2017 for her work on Saturday night?
Hey, Grandpa. Clean up the mess. It smells gross in here. What? I don't want any fucking apples. Look at it. It's disgusting. Where's the money Mom gave you? I need a 20. What, you don't have a 20? Where did all the money go?
Yo, Ian, did you order the food yet?
Oh shit, I forgot to tell you. My fucking grandpa lost all the money my mom gave him. So it didn't matter.
Are you serious? Alright, fine, whatever. This one's on me. I'm gonna order you some good food. It's called orange chicken.
No, I'm fine.
What do you mean you're fine? Aren't you starving?
What the fuck are you talking about? It's only been a week here and I'm already fucking tired of living in this tiny ass house, man. I don't understand why my mom left me here. She could have left me at my uncle's or something.
Why did she leave you?
She had to go out of the country for her business.
Oh. Okay.
Are you okay? What do you want? I'm busy. What? What the fuck is wrong with you and these apples? I don't want an apple, I need money. I gotta go.
My own friend, take your time, know you'll be okay.
Us the blueprint for life as we know it. The sun warms our oceans, creating the perfect environment for all scales of life, from the very smallest to the giants that eat them. Mountains, plains, and forests teem with plant and animal species, and it's all cocooned in a thick atmosphere that nurtures and protects. For us, it's paradise. 20 years ago, a group of scientists decided to find out if there were other paradises out there, so-called exoplanets.
Hey, Dad. I have to go to Asia on business. I want you to take care of my boy while I'm gone. I know you loved him so much. I thought you'd take care of him well, since you've been waiting to see him. Love you, Abby. Hey, Grandpa.
Wake up. It's 3 in the afternoon.